What's up guys, it's Chu again and welcome to my second video. As you know, JGX changed the death mechanics and kill count at Godwell Dungeon about a week ago I think. And I got lucky to get Aviancitas, so I can kill them effectively. So, I spent 3 days killing Armadil boss and let's see what have I got.
Take a look past our innocence. Take a step back to yesterday.
So this is the total loot I have got from 186 Armadil bosses. My friend also managed to get the second Arma chestplate while we were doing. So this task I have seen 2 chestplates, 2 hilts and 2 skirts. Not really bad. I'm really glad guys you watched my video. If you like it, feel free to sub or like the video, follow me on Twitter, and that's it guys. Thank you. Bye.